Final stand, Misfits stood on top of a ward. Death sentence onto Adam, they commit the box as well. Barrels chucked out, Adam below 1,500 hit points, a flash forward. That's a gold card, Cannon Barrage doing a lot of work, but that's the stun, the root, it's Hillisang that's down. All of a sudden, Vetheo can't join the fray with the teleport. He's jumped into the back line. Niski trying to find the wild cards. Misfits have bought themselves a small lifeline. Baron empowered members of Fnatic can threaten the Elder, and Misfits are inside the pit. Upset, he's got himself the white and the purple guns. Teleport,
this can't be real.
He finds the barrel. He finds Blippo! That means there's no smite for the Elder, but Adam rejoins the fight with full HP. He managed to regen underneath the tower, and he picks up the kill onto Razor. Neither jungler for either team, but Misfits are getting ruined and wrecked and destroyed by Upset of Filios. Vetheo's the last man standing, and Fnatic can turn their attention to the Elder Drake.
They're not doing that just yet. They're trying to make sure that the pit is clear. There's no feast just yet for Adam either. And Vetheo, he might try and kill Upset.
Oh, Upset stays alive for a few moments longer.
The wolves!
Looking for the auto attacks. Not gonna do it.
No!
Just